Fast food workers in California will be earning $20 an hour starting next year. On Thursday, the new law was signed allowing the pay raise to begin on April 1st. When it takes effect, California employees will have the highest base salary in the industry. The law will apply to restaurants with at least 60 locations nationwide, with an exception for restaurants that make and sell their own bread like Panera.